this art.
Aye, aye, aye.
Because I want to paint. Can I paint?
Watch the canvas get splattered. I scribe lines with the truth. Take portraits like Fareed-Cooke. I bond bars with the glue. So me grease with the ink, my loose sleeve with the flu. So clearly I am artistically sickly with sticky lyrics. But
hey, it's AI the Anomaly, and this is Behind the Canvas. I wanted to create an opportunity to let you all into my creative process of creating Blank Canvas and what that project meant. I wanted to create spaces in which I can talk about each individual track and kind of talk about or touch on some of the lyrics that I wrote for each track and just the general idea and the process that it took. Just to allow for you guys to get to know who I am as an artist, but also get to know about this crazy creative mind that I have. Blank Canvas was an opportunity for me to paint portraits on instrumentals. The project itself is a combination of storytelling, I'd say lyrical storytelling. I wanted to take instrumentals and paint portraits and paint stories by the use of my words. And so on one end, Blank Canvas deals with the blank canvas of a beat or a blank canvas of an instrumental and how I like to look at that process of dating a beat or dating the music and getting to know the music and then adding my voice as an instrument or as that paint, using my words, using my experiences as that paint to create a portrait or a picture on that canvas to really try to ignite something in those who are listening. The same thing that I tried to do in the different videos that I shot for Blank Canvas, trying to create another opportunity to capture a moment or capture a theme. So I wanted to, you know, offer this opportunity for you guys to take this journey with me. Blank Canvas stands in that space of painting portraits and painting stories, but also looking at my life. Like, the project before Blank Canvas was called Sever Threads, and it was my opportunity to dig into the things that were going on internally. Mourning my mother and going through that process. And then Blank Canvas is like the moving forward. And then with this new understanding and with this severing the threads or the habits, I'm able to be free and to create within my own artistic abilities and to create this space for individuals to listen, to learn, to be encouraged, to be motivated, to think. Hopefully something is ignited within you to really take what you've learned, experienced, and was motivated by, and then do something. Create your own art. Create something that speaks to the elements within your life. Create something that speaks to individuals that surround you in your reality. It's very exciting to express myself in this way. And I hope you guys enjoy the project. I hope you guys enjoy the content behind it. I hope that I'm creating something that you can like gel with and really take that road with me, take that ride with me and understand how this mind works. All right, so check out Behind the Canvas. Pray, push, persevere, and in everything you do, go all in.